It has a top tube that swoops down, gives you a little more clearance for standover height. The standover height of the step-through model is 26 inches, whereas the traditional Mule has a standover height of about 29.5 inches. The step-through model can also be ordered in the traditional 26-inch tires, or it can be ordered in a 24-inch tire. For those shorter riders, allows the bike to sit a little bit lower, make you feel a little bit more secure.